The experts say I should run slick attack ads against my opponent to combat the dishonest things he's been saying. I admit, it's tempting, but we're going to rise above it because you know the truth. I have the support of more than 100 Republican leaders, including Governor Jim Douglas. So ask yourself, who do you believe? My opponent, or the thousands of Vermonters who want campaigns and our next governor to be an example for our children?
Paid for by Phil Scott for Vermont, Glenn Wright, Treasurer.